Hi. Hi. I'm Janae.
Oh, my God.
I'm going to teach you how to make an old fashioned. Ah. For an old fashioned, you need bourbon.
Yes.
Maraschino cherries.
What?
Orange slices.
Ah.
Bitters.
No. Oh, yes.
And then you can either have regular sugar cubes
nah.
or simple
that
cubes,
shit
whichever
stuff.
You like.
Let's do this.
Sweet or
come on.
More liquidy.
Come on,
what
Lassie.
Your preferences.
Go.
So we're going to start out with our glass, and we're going to take an orange slice wedge.
Ah, lettuce and berries.
And a cherry or two.
I'll put in a pork pie. Grease, sticky bombs, and a wee little bunny. Stones and stones.
So you'll see you have your orange, your cherry, and your sugar cube all in the glass. And mash all of that up really good. To make sure you get all the sugar and the cherries, everything good and mashed.
I'll kill you for it.
If you don't have a muddler, you can see that I don't. Basically, anything works. So with a spoon in, or whatever it is that you want to get mashed up.
I'm back! What did I miss?
Once everything's mashed up,
yeah,
go ahead and put like two, maybe three dashes of your bitters.
Sure, six. It deserves a drink. That was being greased.
Fill it all the way up with ice.
Ice is nice.
And then you're going to put 3 ounces of bourbon in.
Six bottle of scrap.
This is a pretty strong drink.
I'm strong.
And not that many people order it anymore, actually. It's kind of like there's an old fashioned. It's something that was kind of from prior generations.
Oh,
but it actually is really good, and it's similar to like a Manhattan.
It's good.
But, you know, the orange in it makes it even better, I think. But of course, you want to make sure all those flavors get mixed up. So you're going to go ahead and kind of.
What? That. Janine, stop that. No.
Mixed all over the place.
All over
so
the
place. So you get it all mixed up, and you have the orange rind and the cherry all mixed up with the bourbon and the sugars and all the flavors together. And that's how you make an old fashioned.
All right.
Thanks for watching.
Thank
you,
Lassie.
If you have any drink requests, go
now
ahead and
go to hell. Time to drink. Don't mind if I do. Oh, this is not good.